Welcome to the Department of Chemistry at VIU. My name is Peter, and we're going to do a whole bunch of really cool reactions today. Some explosions, some fire, some colors, some instant ice. So stick around. Let's have some fun together. So what we got over here is the gummy bear reaction. We got a couple gummy bears and we got some rocket fuel, sort of. It's basically potassium chlorate. What we're gonna do, we're gonna melt it with this, such that it's a liquid, so it's really, really reactive, and then we're gonna ignite it by adding a couple gummy bears, and then we're gonna see some cool fire, some cool colors, and a cool reaction. Stick around. All right, so welcome back. So what we got going on over here is something called supersaturation. What does that mean? We got this liquid over here that has something called sodium acetate. It's a salt, kind of like sodium chloride, but a bit different. And it's so concentrated that the moment any dust touches it, it'll spontaneously solidify. It's also called sometimes instant ice. So I'm gonna seed it with just one or two crystals, and you're gonna watch what looks like a solid mass of ice suddenly just start forming in slow motion.